happy to see you all here today. I miss you all so much. I want to let you know that it's a new month. All month long, we are going to be learning that I can believe in Jesus. When I say, who can you believe in? Can you say, I can believe in Jesus? Are you ready? Who can you believe in? That's right, boys and girls. You can believe in Jesus. He loves us all so much. I want to go see what our friends are up to today. Are you ready? Let's go and see. Come on.
Okay, friends, are you ready to play a game?
Yeah!
Inside this baby pool are some pictures of the life of Jesus. Let's see if we can spy them. I spy with my little eye someone who told Mary she would have a baby. Emily, can you find it? That's it! I see the angel telling Mary she would have a baby. Great spying. Next one. I spy with my little eye a time when Jesus told the storm to stop. Did it stop?
Yeah!
That's right. Eden, can you find it?
Yeah.
Great spying. Good job. I spy with my little eye a very special baby. Who is it?
Jesus!
That's right. Leon, can you find the picture of baby Jesus? Great! Yeah. That's baby Jesus! I spy with my little eye a place where Jesus was born. Did anybody remember where Jesus was born?
A manger!
That's right, a manger. Zane, can you find the picture? Great job, great job. I spy with my little eye the time when Jesus fed a huge crowd with one small lunch. Emily, can you find it?
Mom, I
got it
with me.
Great job. Jesus fed that crowd with just two fish and five loaves of bread. Amazing. And finally, I spy with my little eye a time when Jesus healed a sick man. Eden, can you find that?
Where?
The time when Jesus healed a sick man. Way to go, that's right. You're really good at spying things. Jesus did so many things. Knowing about those amazing, true stories helped me know that I can believe in Jesus. Who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus.
That's right, guys. Great job.
I wanna sing about it each and every day.
Oh, hey friends, welcome to the clubhouse. I'm Poppy, and I just learned this super cool game. It's called I Spy. Someone gives you the clues, and you have to figure out the thing they're talking about. I know, I'll give you clues, and you can help spy. If you're ready to play the game, shout out I Spy. Ready? 1, 2, 3, I Spy. Okay, here we go. I spy with my little eye something blue. It has strings and it can play music. Can you guys guess what it is? Wow, you guys are good. It's a guitar. Okay, here's another one. I spy with my little eye something that's shaped like a smile. It's yellow, it has a peel, and it's super yummy. You got it, it's a banana. I brought this for my snack.
Ho, ho.
Hey, I spy with my little eye something orange. It has feathers, and it's super smart. That's right, it's Ollie.
Hello, Poppy. Who? Who? Playing a guessing game, are you?
Hey, Ollie. We're playing I Spy. It's so much fun. We spied a banana, a guitar, and you.
I'm easy to spy. It's true. But there's someone more special to spy for you. So let's hear this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me.
I spy with my little eye, Stormy's bone. You found it. Good job, Stormy Jane. Oh, hi, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane. We were just playing I Spy, but I know you came here for a story. Do you think we could keep playing I Spy while we tell the story? You do? Great. Okay. So today's true story from the Bible begins a long time ago when God sent an angel to a woman named Mary. Does anyone see an angel? Make some binoculars like this and look with me. I spy with my little eye an angel. The angel had a very special message for Mary. She was going to have a baby boy. The baby's name would be Jesus and he would be God's son. Jesus is very special because Jesus is God's son. Mary and Joseph traveled to a city called Bethlehem. Do you see a city? Look with me. Ready? I spy with my little eye a city called Bethlehem. When Mary and Joseph got to Bethlehem, they had to stay in a stable where animals live. Mary and Joseph rested and waited for baby Jesus to be born. Then it happened. Jesus was born. Let's look for baby Jesus. Ready? I spy with my little eye, Jesus. Mary wrapped baby Jesus and laid him in a manger. Now Jesus didn't just stay a baby. He grew up and did amazing things only he can do. Jesus told a thunderstorm to stop, and it stopped. Jesus made sick people all better. Jesus even fed over 5,000 people with just a few pieces of bread and fish. Jesus did so many amazing things. The people who saw Jesus do these amazing things wrote them down. And now we can read the stories in the Bible. These stories teach us that Jesus is real and can do amazing things. Now we all can believe in Jesus. Oh, hey, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Jesus is God's son. The most special thing to spy for you.
Thanks, Sally.
Goodbye to you. Ho, ho.
Jesus is God's son. He did so many amazing things. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! Hey, I spy with my little eye something blue. It's a book and has stories about Jesus. Can you guess what it is? That's right, it's a Bible. And I'm gonna spy two stories about the best thing ever, Jesus.
These are written so that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God. John 20:31. These are written so that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God. John 20:31.
Funny dances, my messy hair, my silly faces, my goofy grin, my funny dances. I've got a friend in Jesus, he loves everything about me. I've got a friend in Jesus, he loves everything about me. When I get scared, you make me brave. My friend forever. When I get scared, you make me braver. You are my friend forever. Your shoulders. Can you point to your knees and your toes? Awesome, let's do it together. My head and shoulders, knees and toes.
He loves everything about me.
My eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
He loves everything about me.
My head and shoulders, knees and toes.
He loves everything about me.
My eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
He loves everything about me.
Everybody say,
I've got about me. I've got a friend in Jesus. He loves everything about me.
Oh,
I've got a friend in Jesus. He loves everything about me.
Loves me.
I've got a friend in Jesus. He loves everything about me. Yeah.
Story, boys and girls, we heard a very special baby was going to be born. The baby's name would be Jesus, God's son. Jesus is very special because he is God's son. We learned today that when Jesus grew up, he did amazing things. He wrote them down. Now we can read them. We can read them in the Bible. The stories teach us that Jesus is real and that he loves us all so much, boys and girls. That is the truth. I love you too. We'll see you soon. Bye.